Hi, today it's Carrie's Craft Corner. I have something amazing to show you. Swants! What swants, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. It's where you get a sweater from the Goodwill, and then you cut it, make it into pants. Now it's time for me to make my own pair of swants. Let's do this. Cutting a sweater is hard. I should have bought sewing scissors. And you have a cool Dickie. Dickie! We're all set for the step two. I don't really know how to sew, but I do have a needle and some thread. We'll see what happens. Oh, this is pretty easy. You know what's great is now I feel like a little bit Laura Ingalls Wilder-ish. I think they used to sew their own clothes. Nothing quite so fun as sewing a crotch first thing in the morning. This is when my lack of sewing skills will show, so we're gonna just do our best. And now for the moment of truth. So as you can see, it only takes about 20 minutes to transform any sweater you have sitting around into an awesome pair of pants. Why wouldn't you want to do that? If you've decided to add swants to your wardrobe, I want to know about it. Go ahead and tweet us or Instagram us with the hashtag OMNSwants. And special thanks to WestKnits for this awesome tutorial. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.